Hello everyone, how are you all? This is Priyanka and what have you guys been up to? So I personally have been using this lockdown time to repair and revive my skin using a whole bunch of home remedies. Yes, because like I have already said, home remedies are the best way to get that spotless, crystal clear, glowing look. And a lot of you has been asking me on Instagram to share DIYs for oily and combination skin. Also, a lot of you has been facing problems with acne, dark spots, etc. So today I'll be sharing with you 3 DIYs for combination dry and oily skin. And these DIYs are very simple and very effective, okay? And I have used sandalwood as the main ingredient in each one of them. So as you all know, sandalwood has a lot of amazing properties for your skin, okay? It is used as an antiseptic, it has anti-inflammatory properties, it helps in dealing with acne, blackheads, it helps in removing tan, dark spots. Yes, sandalwood has a lot of benefits for your skin. Also guys, I just want to say you something, okay? So if you have extremely sensitive skin, please do a patch test before you apply any of these DIYs on your skin for the very first time. So yeah, without any further delay, let's get started.
First DIY, will take 1/2 teaspoon of sandalwood powder. Here I am using this Elf Goodness sandalwood powder. You can easily find this in purple.com. Then squeezing 3 to 4 drops of lemon with 1 teaspoon of tomato paste. So now mix this really well and apply it with a brush or hand, whichever is convenient for you. Leave it on your face for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off with regular water. For the second DIY, again we'll take 1/2 teaspoon of sandalwood powder. To this we'll add some milk, and yeah, our paste is ready. This DIY is great not just for brightening the skin but also for closing the pores of your skin. Now for the third DIY, we'll take some sandalwood powder, rose water and some aloe vera gel. So now mix it really well and apply it all over your face and neck. Leave it for 20 minutes and wash your face with regular water.
Also guys, I just want to say you one more thing, okay? So these are home remedies, they will take some time. It's not any magical remedy, you know, that you will apply and instantly your acne and dark spots will vanish. Home remedies usually take time, okay? But once you start applying once or twice a week, you will start noticing difference from the very first week itself. So do try it out, and I hope the video was helpful. If it was, then please don't forget to hit like, subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. Until then, take care, bye bye.